A sheriff's office in Virginia believes that a missing teenager may be on her way back to Wisconsin. 15-year-old Alicia Flores is believed to be traveling with 27-year-old Lewis Rush from Wisconsin Dells. They might be in a white or gray 1997 Dodge Ram with Wisconsin plates reading GF7278.